Well, we have some action in the tropics. That one little disturbance that earlier this week we were talking about the National Hurricane Center monitoring. Well, now it is Tropical Depression number 5. There it is, right there, just in the last scan. You can see it popping up there on our survey. 35 mile per hour winds. This is actually a subtropical storm. It's not quite completely tropical, and it is going to be moving into the North Atlantic and losing its punch over the next several days. But we'll be watching that storm, of course. And it poses no threat to land right now. If it is named, by the way, it will be Ernesto, I believe, and I'll double check that name, but yeah, already at our E storm. 67 degrees in Winston-Salem right now, 71 in Greensboro and 70 in Burlington. Down in High Point, you're in the mid 60s, 66 degrees to start your day. We've had a little bit of those high clouds just sweeping across our skies. It's not going to be anything to really inhibit that sunrise. In fact, I think sunrise is going to be really pretty. And today is going to be really dry, mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies. High pressure slips down the Appalachians by tomorrow morning, and that's going to fizzle out here over the Carolinas. That will bring in partly cloudy skies for tomorrow. And we remain warm. We don't have anything to affect any change except for getting a little warmer in the couple days to come. This weekend we'll have a better chance of rain. 88 degrees is our forecast high for today as skies become partly cloudy. We're going to be in the low 90s starting tomorrow. Little chances of rain though until we get to the weekend. We'll have a 40% chance of afternoon thunderstorms with highs in the mid 80s as we start the beginning of next week.